In this video, we will find out integral of inverse of sine of cosine of x, or we can say integral of arcsine of cosine of x, as inverse of sine function is known as arcsine. Let I be equal to integration of arcsine of cosine of x with respect to x. As we all know, the cosine of x is equal to sine of half of pi minus x. So I is equal to integration of arcsine of sine of half of pi minus x with respect to x. As we know, inverse of function f of function f of x is equal to x. As arcsine is the inverse of sine function, so arcsine of sine of half of pi minus x is equal to half of pi minus x. Thus, I is equal to integral of half of pi minus x. The linearity property of integrals gives us I is equal to integral of half of pi with respect to x minus integral of x with respect to x. These are simple integrations. As half of pi is constant, so integration of half of pi is half of pi times x, and integration of x is square of x upon 2. Taking the common factor half of x out, we get I is equal to half of x times pi minus x. And then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.